So yeah, I'm probably the youngest person to stand up here today. In fact, most of you probably thought I was one of the entrepreneurs before I got up, so I gotcha. I think a good way to start is actually stating how we are different than most of the VCs that you've heard today. And I identified three themes that I think apply to us and not that many of the other VCs out here. So the first one is we actually don't take board seats, or at least it's not required. So if the entrepreneur really wants to have us on board and are like really close to the business, then we're happy to do that kind of stuff. But we don't come in and say it's a requirement, because we think that the entrepreneur should be in control. And of course, we're there to offer guidance and help them with pointing into the right direction. But we're not actually setting that as a requirement for us to invest. Second thing is we don't have a US presence. So why am I here, you might think. There's two reasons. One is we just hosted a conference for all of our SaaS founders in San Francisco that had 160 people come in, the founders of our kind of more mature companies like Zendesk, Shift Planning, Clio, and Vent, and then also a couple of the younger ones out of Europe or out of North America that just are learning and kind of growing into that position. And it's kind of a thing that we do to bring our founders closer together. The second one is that is actually leading me to the third point, which is that we don't have a geographical focus. So we have actually done, with this current fund, around one-third of our investments in North America, although we don't have a presence here. The other two-thirds are spread out across Europe. So we've done everything from Germany, where we're based, of course, Poland, where one of our partners is from, Barcelona in Spain. We have done Paris. We have done the UK, Ireland, Norway, Latvia, and the list goes on. So we're very much focus on the segments that we really want to invest in and the entrepreneurs versus where they are based. And the reason for that is that we believe that distributed teams can work, A, and B, that the best entrepreneurs don't spawn in your neighborhood. So just focusing on where you are sitting or the coast that you're based in does make sense for a lot of reasons, but we think that the other side of the equation is often not paid that much attention to, and we do. So what kind of segments do we focus on? It's predominantly SaaS, as I just mentioned. So out of the approximately 30 investments that we did with this current fund now, I think 20, almost 20 at least, are in SaaS. And that's also the area that we still see a lot of potential in and want to explore more going forward. The other one is marketplaces, where what we've defined as everything that kind of benefits from network effects. So it could be communities like Brainly that just raised the Series A and moved to the US just now, but it could also be bigger companies, bigger marketplace models like Delivery Hero, that's one of the first few billion-dollar companies that came out of Berlin. What else is there to say? How do we work with entrepreneurs? I could, of course, also tell you that we're founder-friendly, and I'm sure a lot of the companies here are, or give you parables of how we work with our founders, but I think the best way to actually find out how we work with the companies is actually speaking to our entrepreneurs. So I brought one of the former executives of Mention, which is one of the SaaS investments that we did out of Paris that now opened an office here in Manhattan. If you have any questions about how we actually work with entrepreneurs, please feel free to reach out to him. What else? So the investment size that we typically do is between $100,000 and $1.5 million on the top end. So we consider ourselves the angel VC. So we have a micro fund. It's about $50 million US. And we are flexible in a way that we can come in a little bit early and help you kind of get the product to product market fit, or we can help you to really grow from when you found it already to the kind of Series A level that you want to achieve. What that typically means is that we invest after there's around 6 to 12 months of data. So if you're at that stage, you have either a SaaS angle, a marketplace business, or you're just an awesome founder that does something that just blows us away, feel free to talk to us, and I'd be happy to learn more. Thank you.